Hey everybody, it's Sarah with Loaves and Dishes. Today I'm going to be showing you all how to microwave a hot dog. So the first thing you're going to want to do is wet a paper towel with just a little bit of water. Make sure you wring it out really well. Then you're going to add your hot dog to your wet paper towel. You're going to wrap it up. And you're going to put it in the microwave for about 30 seconds, longer if you need to. Once it is out of the microwave, then you're going to remove the paper towel and eat and enjoy. Thanks for watching.